dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
They certainly have a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb, known to put superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well.
Double underhook. Driven down with a powerbomb.
Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Uh-oh. Well scattered reversal there.
Right to the back of the neck.
Forearm after forearm after forearm. Oh, a flurry of strikes. Oh, solid form. Had Miz's playbook scouted.
Down to Bonus and a double axe handle smash.
Comes down across the head with the axe handle. Gets him with the counter.
Back and forth from these competitors.
The mark.
Champ's got the pin to retain. Just kicks out.
That was a long two count there.
The Miz has proven to be an expert when it comes to cheap tricks and underhanded tactics. How do you counter that as his opponent?
If by underhanded tactics you mean clever strategies, then yes, Miz is an expert. But I think the only way to combat that is by giving him and this match your complete focus. Take your eyes off the A-lister for even 1 second. He'll find a way to get one over on you.
Double stomp to the legs.
Measured stomp right to the gut. Oh, and then the chest as well.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction.
Oh, man.
Into the barricade. Assaulting the knee with purpose. The challenger not looking good right now.
That attack was a cacophony of catastrophe from Gunther.
And Gunther clearly not impressed by his opponent thus far.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Target is set on Gunther. He's in peril.
This is it. This is going to be it.
Skull crushing finale.
The title changes hands.
Two.
That was a matter of a fraction of a second.
The Miz is beside himself. He thought that was it. Thought it was going to get him.
Taking flight.
What a splash. Goes into the pin.
Squeeze that shoulder out. So close.
Goodness gracious.
Measured stomp right to the gut.
Followed up by another to the chest.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Gunther moved at the right time.
Tough position to be caught in here. Great counter by the Miz. Answering back.
Double underhook.
Powerbomb.
And that prevents Gunther's offense. Neckbreaker.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
You can tell the Miz was calculating that attack for a while.
Forearm after forearm after forearm.
Brutality.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Champion.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
He's got the answer for that one. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Punishing the leg.
Elbow puts an end to that.
Are you kidding me?
Miz with the head kicks. He's down from another superstar. Three, no, a kick out just in time.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
Oh, no, we don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Well, where is he?
Miz turns the tables. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Double under hook.
Driven down with a powerbomb.
Takes out the knee.
This could be big.
Side rock slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Looks like the champion's going to retain.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't.
Gunther wants to finish this. Powerbomb.
The champ has his watch on now.
Kick out. Still has hope.
The champion's shot is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take it easy on him after such a defiant kick out. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
He fends off the attack. Working on the leg. And Miz showing his will to battle through the effects of this match.
Gunther neat. Say goodnight.
Champion. Are we close to the start of a new reign?
And the Miz is starting to lose his temper. He might stoop to anything to end this.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars off.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
Able to reverse. Punch lands.
The Miz about to craft an epic finale. Here it comes. Scott, pushing for Ellie. Gonna see a new champ.
Pin.
We almost had a new champion.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And the Miz.
The ring general. Incoming!
Oh, that's it. What a splash. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Snake eyes! Good night. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Oh,
watch the knee.
position now. Here we go.
Tremendous drop kick.
And Gunther has earned the upper hand here.
This is the level of focus you have to have when clashing with someone as wily as The Miz.
That move by across the lot.
Champ.